National Pesticide Information Center.
National Pesticide Information Center.
National Pesticide Information Center. How can I help you?
As a pesticide specialist, what tips would you give parents to avoid pesticide poisonings?
So if you have kids and you're looking to use pesticides in or around your home, it's always best to be educated before you make those decisions and before you actually apply any pesticide.
I would say read the label before applying the pesticide. Make sure you're aware of first aid information, or at least where you can find it in case something does go wrong. Follow the label.
If you're going to choose one thing out of everything, it's probably just actually reading the label.
Read the label.
Follow the label.
Keep the pesticides and other poisons out of reach and under lock and key. Because then, even if they somehow find a way to reach it, they can't get into it.
If there's one more thing I would say about that, I mean, safe storage is, of course, so important. But also take steps when you're making an application or using a product. That's when it's open, sitting on the counter, and available to be knocked over, or maybe someone would take a sip. So be especially vigilant while you're using products in addition to safe storage.
Call us Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to noon Pacific time, excluding holidays. Voicemail and email are available after hours. We'll return your message within one business day.